A two-vehicle non-injury accident on Calvada and Blagg approximately 7 p.m. on Saturday night prompted Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue and Nye County Sheriff's deputies to the scene. One vehicle sustained moderate impact to the vehicle. Luckily, no one was injured in this accident. Nye County Sheriff's Department is investigating the cause. This is Deanne O'Donnell for News 41.